All right, for all you guys out there with some of the older Benzes with the analog crank sensors, the two-wire one like this, if your crank sensor looks like this on the tip, where it's ground, these fail. The updated one has a button tip like that. I've never seen one of these fail. So for some reason you have your crank sensor out and you see it look like this, just replace it because it can leave you stranded eventually. This updated part, no problems at all.